Coming to the ring, Rocky Johnson keeping his eye on his opponent. Rocky Johnson, 267 pounds of him, and it's all muscle, all lean, but take nothing away from the fiery competitor at 231, Jose Estrada. Should be an outstanding matchup.
Following is commercial in nature. This coming Friday night, the roads lead to Ridgewood Grove, New York, the Queens area, St. Nicholas Avenue, the Ridgewood Grove Arena. Another great night of World Wrestling Federation action. Big Swede Hansen, a new tag team by the name of the Invaders, and Salvatore Bologna will be among those coming to the Ridgewood Grove Arena in Queens June 3rd. That same night, June 3rd, in Hazlitt, New Jersey, the action takes place at the Raritan High School gym. On the bill, you'll see, among others, Rocky Johnson.
Rocky using his tremendous strength and his power. Fabulous agility and speed possessed by Rock. Truly a man who is gifted with all around credentials. And he works at it too, Pat. Works at his speed, hand-eye coordination. Of course, obviously works at pushing the heavy iron. You need at least some type of bulk. It doesn't have to look like Rocky Johnson in terms of its muscle mass, but you have to have that deep down tough sinew. Have to have the muscle fiber down deep. Has to be really rough in order to absorb this extraordinary shock these wrestlers take right after night. Nice maneuver on the part of Rocky, again alluding to some of that agility we mentioned earlier on.
Estrada not hurt, just taking his time. Look at this, over the top rope.
Estrada himself with a lot of agility. Back down by the Rock. Kick out by Estrada. Ooh. Estrada almost ran into that left hand of Rocky Johnson.
Normally, Estrada would have caught on to somebody like this. He's so quick. Rocky just outdid him.
Estrada coming in on it, lifting the knee now. Hammering away with a right hand, again it is tied in the head of Rocky Johnson. The referee finally breaking this up. Rocky Johnson obviously has to feel the effect of those blows.
He's feeling it, he's not getting up. And one thing about Estrada, once he's got you down, he's gonna stay on top of you. He won't give you a chance to recuperate. The only way you'll have a chance is the referee pushing Estrada back.
Look at that. We're right down there with Rocky Johnson right on the canvas. That foot obviously right up into the throat area.
Look at Estrada. So quick.
Blatant chokehold. Rock is underneath the rope, half out of the ring, actually, on the apron. Look at this. I mean, why not disqualify him and get it over with? Rocky again. Being choked by Estrada, if anything, will sap extraordinary strength and every other talent that you have as a chokehold.
Without a doubt, the referee really warning Estrada. The thing is, when the referee was giving the count to Estrada, Estrada would break, then he'd go right back into it.
Again, Estrada using similar tactics, and the referee finally backs Estrada away. He should keep him away. Rocky trying to get himself together, but he will be unable to at this rate.
No, Estrada realized that Rocky was trying to clear the cobweb, and I'm telling you, he was right on top of it.
Kick to the head, Estrada. He's just all over Rocky Johnson. Rocky with a right hand, catching Estrada. Johnson obviously went awful lot behind his punches, a lot more than Estrada, but that'll turn it around. Again, the slow count put on Estrada as he's trying to sap the strength by way of choking. Whoa! Estrada threatening to hit the referee. He went to wrestle again for a year and a half. Perhaps. Look at Rocky now. Rocky trying to get himself together. Headbutt by Rocky Johnson. Johnson with Estrada. Whoops! Gonna buckle out. Overtown, Marky Johnson. In control. The Rock sets him up. Boom. Cover by Johnson. Referee in position and cannot put him away. Estrada is tough.
He is. He's been around. He can take it. What a spectacular wrestler that Rocky is. Very interesting to watch. Beautiful maneuver.
Now Rock trying to wear Estrada down, leaning into him, applying pressure as well. And when you're outweighed as much as Estrada is, of course, outclassed as far as strength is concerned, it's going to take its toll. The longer the match goes, I would suspect, Pat, the less of a chance Estrada has of defeating Rocky Johnson. Would you concur with that?
Well, Vince, I must give credit to Estrada. He's a very well conditioned athlete, and the only way for this now to go, even if the match lasts longer, Rocky will have the opportunity because of the experience. Knowledge. Rocky has a lot more knowledge, but Estrada is very well conditioned.
Regular face by Estrada. Estrada, sensing perhaps his desperate attempt in the defeat of Rocky Johnson, doing quite well for himself at this moment. Rocky over him, however, right back. Rocky, that's a hit. One, two, Mike Esprit. Most exciting wrestlers in the World Wrestling Federation today, Rocky Johnson, gets the dub. Rocky Johnson, victor.